On behalf of Indian Pharmaceutical Association, Srinivasa Institute of Pharmacy Students Chapter, I am going to explain about self-medication in the next 1 minute. In the present scenario, self-medication is mainly used by the poor people. Self-medication can offer benefits such as reduced cost effects associated with doctor consultation and faster relief of symptoms. But self-medication is not a safe one and it causes more side effects. Without doctor consultation, it is easy to undiagnose a condition. Undiagnosed condition leads to a wrong medicine. A wrong medicine may lead to effects on the body. Some drugs react negative when administered and show some side effects. Self-medication can be life-threatening when inappropriate drugs are taken and it causes body-drug interactions. To avoid such problems, pharmacists must be educated on consequences in selling unprescribed drugs. So be aware of self-medication.